Christian Prince, maybe if you can explain to the people in the chat about the poetry of Amrul Qais. It's really interesting, that topic. Maybe you can show them also. If you Google it, you can find a picture exactly from the text of Amrul Qais, who was a couple hundred years before Islam and before Muhammad. And Muhammad took it copy paste exactly the same poetry of Amrul Qais, and he put it in the Quran about Qamar, all these ayahs, right?
It was
And I
what?
believe there are four ayahs or something, but
Many.
that Muhammad, yeah, many, but at least four, and he copy pasted, and
My friend,
it's a copy paste religion,
in
right?
my book, Quran and Science, I have tons of those things, not only from Amrul Qais, from many books, because Muhammad was copying from many.
Yeah,
Yeah.
from
But
the
this is
Sanhedrin,
but
Mishnah,
this is the
Sanhedrin.
poetry. This is the poetry.
Oh.
And you know the poetry is very beautiful actually.
Yeah.
Muhammad, he copied from it. This is why he took it. This is about the
Yeah,
same about the moon
that's
state.
true. Yeah, because when Amrul Qais, he's talking about the splitting of the moon, he's talking about love between him and a woman. How is suddenly a poetry about the love of a woman between a husband and his wife became a splitting the moon, actually splitting the moon?
You see,
People
guys.
don't know that.
Yeah, you see, guys, I'm losing my voice. You see the poetry? This is the poetry in front of me. Muhammad, he copied. Let me show you the part he copied. That is Sa'a wa Shaqqa al-Qamar. Here.
Yes, that one.
Let me highlight. Okay. So he copied this part from the poetry. And then, Na'ish al-Tarfi ba'aynayhi. He copied that part. Tharamani fata'ata fa'aqar. He copied that part. Fataraknika Hashim al-Muhtadar. Copy this part. Then al-Aqmar Yusra fi Duja here into this part and Nurukum Shay'un Zahar this part and then he
Yeah.
continue. I mean he is copying is exactly word by word.
Yeah,
Ka'annahu
exactly.
min
Because
hadmin
this
yansulun.
is a love story.
Yeah.
It's a love story between a man and his wife. And we know about the history of Amrul Qais, Christian Prince. He was like the Romeo, basically the Casanova of his time. He was writing poetry, and he was loved by many women in his lifetime. He was like Hugh Hefner, right?
Anyway,
He,
but you know, at that time, you know, and by the way, he was supposedly Christian too.
yeah. So he's a well-known guy, right?
But that at that time, you know, poetry for women, it was very, I mean, those are desert people. They have nothing to do except poetry. They speak poetry.
Yes.
They don't even talk language. You know, they speak to each other in poetry. You know, so when
And that's why the people who knew about this poetry that Muhammad stole, this is why they are everyone in the Quran. They are telling to Muhammad, "You're nothing but a scam. You are stealing from things that are already known." So people who knew, who could write and read, they knew about this poetry. But you know, a lot of people illiterate in the desert, they cannot write and read, so they believe Muhammad.
Well, we are here to expose it, what we can do.
It's Islam is made by illiterate, so-called illiterate, but we know he could write and read very well. But it's made for illiterate people who follow a blind religion, blind political ideology, basically.
It's not easy to say to yourself, I was a fool all my life following a liar.